Looks like Bollywood has just put an end to a recent controversy which was brewing from the past few days. The controversy I'm talking about revolves around actor Ranveer Singh. What about him, you might ask? So here I am, Navyan Srivastava, giving you a brief about the whole situation between him and his Padmavat co-star Jim Sir. So from the last few days, there have been multiple news of Jim saying something about his method acting process. So recently, the actor has come forward to clear the rumors. Jim Sir has clarified that his previous statements about actor and their exaggerated processes were not directed at his Padmavat co-star Ranveer Singh. This clarification came after actor Nawazuddin Siddiqui called out those who criticize an actor without knowing his or her process. Another actor, Prashant Narayan, also mocked Ranveer Singh's statement about sinking into a dark headspace while portraying the role of Alauddin Khilji in Padmavat. For the unversed, in an old video that went viral on internet, Jim can be heard saying, "There are those actors who say I was so immersed in my character that I needed therapy for weeks afterward. I was like, shut up bro, you didn't even know your lines on the day, what nonsense." The statement came after Ranveer shared that he isolated himself in his Goregaon home to prepare for his role as Alauddin Khilji in Padmavat. As soon as the video went viral again, social media users interpreted that Jim's comments were aimed at Ranveer. Now, Jim Sir issued a clarification on this matter and shared a note on his Instagram handle. The note read, "I find it almost absurd to have to clarify, but since people are spreading these videos and articles, nothing I said refers to Ranveer Singh." The actor clarified that the viral video was from promotions from Made in Heaven Season 2 and said that it had been 5 years since Padmavat was released. He added, "I only had lovely things to say about Ranveer as a co-star. Look it up, I still do." Jim further explained, "It is not an attack on the process. I love the process and I love actors. The video is making fun of actors who exaggerate their process. I'm sure you have all met people who talk about their work more than do their work. Can't wait for the next article or video shooting off my shoulder." He concluded his post with a playful jab at speculating videos, stating, "I usually don't respond to speculative videos and articles because they are boring and I assume people know better. Of course, just like some of you, I assumed wrong." So Jim has finally put an end to all these rumors by just a single post. Actors supporting other actors, we approve.